also ordered a couple of bits for my birthday last night, so I literally just got this silver cake board just so I can put the cake on it. Just really simple. And then I got this pink tablecloth, so I'm going to open it now because apparently this is like amazing. So I'm going to open it and show you guys. I can actually tell from just looking at this how cute this is going to be. If I can open it. So it's like pink sequin tablecloth, which is going to look so cute. So yeah. Morning everyone, so the birthday prep starts today. So it is Friday, I'm heading off to work in a few minutes, so it doesn't really start today properly, but it starts tonight. So I'm heading off to work in a few minutes. My birthday is on Sunday, so I have tomorrow and Sunday, and I'm busy all day both of them days, so it's a little bit of a rush. So I'm working 9:45 till 5 today. After work, I'm going to get my nails infilled because, as you can see, they are so grown out. These are the ones from holiday. I'm just going to get them infilled. Maybe I might get a glitter put on that one. But I'm keeping the same shape. And then I'm going to go for a sunbed just so this gets a little bit more tanned, because we are like 5 different colours at the minute and I'm wearing a strapless dress on my birthday. And then tonight I'm blowing up all my balloons. I am setting up my table, and yeah, I'll speak to you more in detail about it tonight, and I actually probably will film myself blowing up the balloons because I can't blow up balloons to save my life. But we're trying, we're attempting it. I'm still undecided what dress I'm going to wear for my birthday because I have these two, and it's going to be one of the two because I'm just thinking I love the pink one so much. I'm scared if I get like a drink thrown down it or something. I did pay a lot of money for that dress. So I might end up going out in the sparkly one. So we'll see what happens. But I'm gonna head off to work now. So I'll speak to you guys later on. I'll film when I'm getting my nails done. So this is where I got. With a bit of silver. So I just went pink and silver. I've got coffee and so I just got my infills because they're already on. Just got home from work and my birthday cupcakes have arrived. So look how cute they are. I've got literally got loads. So I just asked for like Chanel inspired cupcakes and I've got these, which are really cute. Look how cute they are. Literally so cute. Pink, white and black. Glittery as well. They're really cute. And you can see my nails now as well. So my nails are really cute as well. But yeah, I'm obsessed with these. They smell amazing as well. So I'm going to put them on the table soon. Because I'm going to set the table up soon. Because basically this is the before. But it's going to look a lot nicer afterwards. But I'm literally just sat watching TV. But yeah, I'm just on like my Instagram engagement group. And we're all talking about going out in Leeds. So I think I'm going to see some people out tomorrow night anyway. But them are really cute cupcakes. I also ran into Primark in town and I got some rollers for tomorrow. I got a hair donut that I'm going to use as well. I just picked up some micellar water because this is really good for getting off eye makeup when you've got lash extensions. I don't have them at the minute, but I should get some more soon. And then I just got some underwear as well. I don't know why I said I should get some more soon. I'm booked on the 14th of September to get my lashes done again, so I'm excited for that. So that's everything that I picked up from town, and my cupcakes are really cute. So what I'm gonna do now, I found these in the cupboard as well, which is literally just like plates and napkins, but I ordered these balloons on Amazon. So I can't remember how many balloons there is in here, there's a lot. Anyway, so there's like confetti, balloons, gold, pink, some of them like heart-shaped as well, which is really cool. So I'm gonna use this because I can't actually blow up a balloon, fun fact, and figure out how to blow these up. So, yeah. So since it's my birthday this weekend and I ordered all these things basically for my birthday, I thought I'd just open them and show you what I got. So I got the pink wide leg PJs in a size small. They're like satin wide leg PJs. They're really pretty. They're like a really baby pink. Basically, I'm going to be taking a picture. It'll probably be on my Instagram by the time this video is uploaded. I'm going to be taking a picture wearing these with my hair all pinkled, my makeup done for tomorrow night, like a getting ready picture. So I'm really excited about that. I also got this gold glitter dress, which is incredible. So I can't wait to take a picture in this tomorrow when all my hair and makeup's done as well. It is the gold strappy glitter mid-axi dress in size 6. What the cost of that is. And then this is the top that I'm wearing out for food tomorrow. So this is a baby pink satin square neck long sleeve corset top in a size 6. I absolutely love this on the model. So I'm going to get it out now just so it's not creased or anything. But yeah, I absolutely love everything that I got. Thank you so much, Pretty Little Thing, for sending me this. Guys, so we're finally getting a bit more organised. So I've got my Pretty Little Thing promo up there. And I've got my pyjamas for Pretty Little Thing promo there. I've got my Femlux promo here. I've got my Boohoo parcel that I bought that I need to go through and either return or keep. I've got my Primark bag of things for my hair tomorrow. I've got my two-piece that I bought from Bershka that I need to try on, whether decide whether I'm keeping or sending back. And I've got my birthday dresses. So we need to sort this tomorrow. So guys, for my birthday prep, I'm doing a little bit of fake tan. I'm not actually doing fake tan like on like my arms or anything because I'm still obviously really tan from holiday, but I've got like ridiculous tan lines on my chest that you guys have seen, and I'm wearing obviously like my strapless dress tomorrow, so it's gonna look ridiculous if I have big white triangles. So this is the one that I already have. This is the Sunkissed Self Tan Mousse in Dark, but I have very kindly been sent the Sunkissed Self Tan in Ultra Dark Selfie Ready Tan. I've been sent it this week. It says it includes ultraviolet for an even darker looking tan, nourishing formula with aloe vera, 95% natural ingredients as well. I have used this one before. I've obviously used it quite a lot. It's pretty empty and I do love it so much. So I am so excited to try this one now. So I'm going to apply it. I love doing a little reviews of things like this. So I'm going to apply it, show you what it looked like before and after, and then I'll wash it off in the morning and see how it goes. So it says how to use. For the best results, use an exfoliating mitt, then apply moisturizer, apply tan, rinse off in 6 to 8 hours. So I'm gonna rinse it off in the morning, so I'm gonna apply this now. I'll film myself applying it and then I'll show you the color and then we'll wash it off in the morning. All right, so I've just put my ring light on just so you can see. I'm literally just wearing this black bikini top just so you can see the color difference. So you can see right now, obviously my tan on holiday, so I'm still obviously really brown, so I don't need to actually fake tan my body. So I'm gonna fake tan all of this area because obviously we have massive triangles and we don't want that when we're wearing a strapless dress. So I'm gonna fake tan this now and then I'll show you after. Hopefully it covers it and then we'll wash it off in the morning and see. So straight after applying, I can notice a little difference, but obviously not too much. You can still see the tan line, but it does take 6 to 8 hours to develop. So I will check back in the morning when I wake up and we will see what the colour is. So what I did was I brought the fake tan up to my neck. So I just did my chest and my neck, just because my neck was paler than the rest of my body as well. So my neck and this area was paler than my body. So we'll see how this does work in the morning. We'll see what it's looking like and hopefully I don't look crazy when I'm wearing my strapless dress tomorrow for my birthday night out. So I'll check in with you guys in the morning. I'm gonna go to bed now. I'm also gonna fake tan my face before I go to bed as well, because my face is a different color to my body when I do take my makeup off. But I'm also gonna film my makeup tutorial tomorrow as well for my birthday night out makeup, so I'm very excited to do that for you. So I'm gonna head to bed now and I'll check in with you guys in the morning. Good morning guys, so I look a mess today because I haven't been up that long. But I used the Sunkissed Tan on my face last night and it's gone so well. Like, it's gone so well. I'll flip you around in a minute and show you. But I've washed it all off. I've still got tan lines, but
not as like white as they were before. So hopefully we will be okay for tonight and it won't look too bad. But yeah, I do really think that tan is really good. It's made my face look like really evenly tanned as well, which is really, really good. I'm really out of breath because I just ran up the stairs. But I tidied my room last night, so it's looking a lot better. It still needs to be like tidied more. But I'm going to get ready to go out for food with my dad now for my birthday. So I'm going to be wearing this top from Pretty Little Thing and these leather leggings and probably some boots because it's literally raining and it's cold, so that's sick. So I'm going to go out and do that and get ready and do my makeup and stuff and curl my hair, and then I'll check in with you guys in a little bit. So for the tan on my face, it's just gone like a really even tan, which is really good. I'm going to be doing a makeup tutorial later on for my makeup for tonight, so I am very excited. Hey guys, so I've just finished my makeup. So I've just kind of done my usual kind of brown smoky eye. I'm going to be doing more dramatic tonight, so this is just what I've gone for lunch. So I don't know if I'm going to be, I think I'm going to put my hair down because I think it's just going to bother me if I have it up, because it always bothers me when I have it up because I always wish I'd put it down. I don't know if anyone else is like that, but this is my makeup. This is my hair at the minute. It just looks like a bit of a scruffy mess, but I just took a few pictures. And this is a top that I've been sent from Pretty Little Thing that I'm wearing. I absolutely love it. It's a little bit big. I got a size 6 and it's, I maybe should have got a 4. Like, it's pretty big. But I do really love it. I love the colour, I love satin. So yeah, I'm going to show you in the mirror and then I'm going to take a couple of outfit pictures, put my hair down on Kaylee before we go. So this is my outfit in the mirror. So I've got my hair up and my makeup. And this is the top. You can still see my tan lines through the fake tan, but it's fine. I've just got these leather leggings on from Fashion Nova. Hey guys, so we're at Frankie and Benny's, which literally just arrived. I did put my hair down, so I just got it in loose waves. But yeah, we're gonna go get some food now. Hopefully get a picture in this top for Pretty Little Thing. And yeah, show you guys what I'm eating.